My name is Dr. Rob Williams. I'm a general and bariatric surgeon. I work with New Life Center for Bariatric Surgery. As a bariatric surgeon, which is mostly my focus, we treat morbid obesity directly, but indirectly we're treating other medical problems as well, like high blood pressure and diabetes. As a bariatric surgeon, we're focused on morbid obesity, and we're treating weight. We're helping people lose weight, but we're also treating the medical problems that go along with the weight. Things like high blood pressure, diabetes, hypertension, obstructive sleep apnea, arthritis, and even gastroesophageal reflux disease. So I'm originally from a little town called Grundy, Virginia. It's in the southwestern part of Virginia. Graduated from high school there, Grundy Senior High School. From there, I went on to the University of Virginia, where I attended college, went straight into medical school at the University of Virginia as well. I then moved to Baltimore, Maryland, where I did my surgical residency. That's where I first started to do some of these bariatric procedures that we're talking about today. And from there, I did a year of fellowship, specifically trained in minimally invasive weight loss surgery at Allegheny General in Pittsburgh. My personal philosophy on caring for bariatric patients is I think it's a huge privilege and a huge honor for someone to allow me to do surgery on them. If you think about it, to have someone operate on you, and I've had operations myself, you're literally putting your life in someone else's hands. You're giving up all control of your body. So I take that trust very seriously. And I want patients to know that, you know, when I see them, when I'm taking care of them, I'm focused on them. And I'm going to do my best to take excellent care of them. Both of my daughters are heavily invested in soccer, so we spend a lot of time at soccer games, and we spend a lot of time in the backyard kicking the ball around. When I'm out with a family, my favorite thing to do is fish. I love to fly fish. I've been doing it all my life. I like to hunt. I like to water ski and snow ski. Sometimes I like to exercise, sometimes I don't, but I do it routinely. Like to wakeboard. If you're going to pursue this, don't let anybody tell you that it's the easy way out. It's actually very difficult. It's a hard process, but for most people who have morbid obesity, this is the only way out. So I think it's a great option if you're willing to make a lifestyle change and if you're willing to put forth the effort, you make up your mind and go forward. I think that in that population of patients, patients almost never regret having weight loss surgery when they go into it with that mindset.